Senior army officers claim that they have killed a big number of Al-Shabaab fighters, including senior officer in the Middle Shabelle region, amid the ongoing military operations to flush out the group in the southern part of the country. The army forces said they also impounded army weapons and vehicles during the operation. Al-Shabaab has not formally commented on this matter. The government forces have intensified security operations against Al-Shabaab group as the country prepares to hold presidential and parliamentary elections within 60 days. The group, which has been fighting to overthrow the government, has vowed to disrupt the elections. On several occasions, Somalia army officers said they will intensify security operations in the country to remove Al-Shabaab from the remaining areas. But the group still carries out attacks, military operations, explosive attacks, and assassinations in the country.